for a long time, and I want to be straight with you. Let's start first with the pregnancy. It took you 10 months from the time you got pregnant until you gave birth. And then you went off to Germany for some vacation, and then your child was in the hospital. It seems like your troubles are never ending. It's more like your lifestyle as a housewife than a professional. And frankly speaking, your prime time for making your career better is far behind you. The co-workers that started at the same time as you have already gotten raises and promotions. I think you may need to be demoted.
This is discrimination, and nothing wrong. Every mom has such a period.
Nursing moms need to have more self-respect. This industry is very competitive. I'm just giving you a friendly reminder.
I don't need you to remind me. Let's be clear. I'm at least 2 more years from my situation. My daughter is only 1 year old. Do you want to fear me for that?
If you continue the way you currently are for the next 2 years, your future does not look good.
Ask my supervisor. I can sue you. For what you just said.
I'm sorry, Mai. I'm just trying to be honest with you. This is not an official conversation. I chose not to have a face-to-face in the office because we've worked together and known each other for so long. Ultimately, what you do is up to you.
Do you want to free?